I understand that everyone's always all hyped about the latest installment in a specific franchise, but what about some older games from that same franchise? I mean, we can't just throw them away, can we? What about these gamers that can't run the latest and greatest? What about someone that has stuck to an older release just because it runs better and is more enjoyable because of that? So, what and who is this video for? It is for everyone looking for a way to improve the FPS numbers or performance, whatever you choose to call it, in Pro Evolution Soccer 2010, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17. Let's get into it. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the LowSpecs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. LowSpecs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the LowSpecs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Pro Evolution Soccer 2010, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 or 17 and then press Load the Optimization Package. LowSpecs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
He's onside here. Now a chance for a cross from the flank. A ball in.
Lampard.
It's on for him.
Lampard.
Some slick passing on display. What can they make of it? David Luiz. Here's Ramirez. Hazard. A cross in. And the cross is cleared. Shoots here. Goal! The player's celebrating the goal, but it won't count. Look at that flag. The referee says he was offside. And the goal is chalked off.
Yeah, the assistant did have his flag up. The referee seemed to spot it late, though. Nevertheless, the right decision.
Here's Santi. Here's Wilshere. What options are there for him? And he's done well to get his head on that. No, lacked control in the end.
Oh, they really wanted that. There's so many players in the box. Everyone's committed to attack now.
Fernando Torres. Here's Ashley Cole. Looking to carve open the defence. And he's offside, the flag is up.
Lampard. The ball's with Ramirez. Santi cuts it out.